I'm afraid for the future. I'm scared that this is all a dream and that I'm living in a planet that is dying.
When we talk about environmental protection, we must talk on global basis.
It's like a miracle when the forest has been restored. Life is coming back.